Hi, today we're going to do a meditative mantra. You want to start off either sitting in a chair. If you're in a chair, you want your feet flat on the floor and you want to keep your upper body straight. You can kneel on the floor or you can sit on the floor with your legs folded in front of you. If you want, you can grab a blanket or a pillow, fold it as many times as you need to, and you can sit on this to kind of raise up the hips a little bit. And it helps you keep your upper body in alignment, nice and straight. So you want to kind of get comfortable. We're going to be sitting here for 5 minutes. Hands can be palms down on your knees. They can be down at your side. You want to think of a string running up the back of the spine, up the back of your neck, through the top of your head, pulling your body into alignment. If you're leaning forward, it's rounding your back. Pull that string straight up. If you find that your shoulders are hunching forward, you might give them a little roll back. This is the posture you want to maintain throughout the session. You close your eyes if you haven't already. You don't need to watch me for any of this. And you want to begin to focus on the breath. Inhaling and exhaling through the nostrils, nice deep breaths. Feel the air as it enters your body. Think about what happens. Do your lungs expand? Does your chest rise? Are your rib cage expanding to the sides? Your belly filling with air? And as you're exhaling, feel them all deflating, feeling the belly button maybe pull slightly back towards the spine, your rib cage coming together, the lungs deflating. And continue to inhale and exhale. Before we begin our mantra, just bring some awareness to your posture again. You find that you've started to slouch forward at all, and just straighten up. Repeat the mantra after me. May I be happy. May I be healthy. May I be at peace. May I be happy. May I be healthy. May I be at peace. Remember again the posture. If you found yourself slouching forwards, try to straighten up if it's hurting your back. It's okay, you might need another pillow underneath your butt, or you might want to change to kneeling position. Continue the deep breathing. May I be happy. May I be healthy. May I be at peace. Inhaling and exhaling. The focus on the breath entering and exiting the nostrils. If you found this position difficult to maintain, some pains and aches in your back, it's because we rarely sit like this and use these muscles. The more that you do it, the stronger those muscles will become, but you don't want to be in pain. So if this position isn't right for you or right for you for the entire time, you can change it at any time that you need to. And as we come to the close of our 5 minutes, let's open our eyes, get a little stretch. Thank you for joining me today.